Hello, hello, lads and girls, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. And as you can see, I am up here where all those guys were when I kind of left off in the last episode. All I did between episodes was I cleaned house, basically. And I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go back here, because that's where that door opened. I don't have any shield at all. Am I worried? A tad. Ooh. Something's happening. Enter the tomb of Ragnos.
You will die by my hand.
Whoa. Okay, you good? Whoa. Oh yeah! We did good, buddies! This time I actually have some serious backup. Sort of. They will leave me first chance they get. I promise you that. Are you one of ours? There you are. Okay, let's see. I'm down in the sand, I guess. Hold on, look like we have to go this way. What I saw. Ooh, there's more fighting going on over here. Hey now, I saw you. Okay, now there's two against us. No, we don't. My friends are in peril. Okay. Okay, he's enraged. Oh yeah! Okay, you survived at least. That's good. Have someone. I'm not lonely. Okay. Guess we're not going over there. Let's see. What? Did I walk on the walls? Okay. Can't get up here. Come on now. It looks like I can get up there. Nope. It's pushing me away. It's an invisible... What do you call it? Barrier? Yeah, sure. Let's go with barrier. Okay.
Good you are.
I can't jump that high, right? Nope, not even close. And I can't walk up this. Ooh, I could jump that though. And he's not gonna follow me. That sucks. Why did I even save you? Looks like you guys are doing good though. Ah, come on. You leave me to take care of this guy? Ah, come on. God, his spawner was good. Stop. Okay, let's run away. Oh, got some health from that. That's great.
You can't escape.
I wasn't even planning on escaping. Okay, getting away here. Oh, come on.
Stop. You won't get far.
Wanna bet on it? Just recharging my batteries, boy. Ah, come on!
Let's see how good you are.
Let's heal up.
You won't get far.
Ah, no. Can't even jump there. Okay, let's load checkpoint.
I am stronger than you.
Come on. Great work. Okay. Someone is having a good time. Yeah, I think he died actually, so. Let's not follow him. How clumsy can you get? Stealing some of your life. Come on. You're focused on me.
Don't run.
Come on. Did I kill my own guy? Yeah, it already does. Come on now. There we go. That's how the force flow through me. To victory.
Come back here.
Ugh, more of ya.
Stop the Jedi.
Shut up. You're just a jerk. Yell out some of my good skills.
Stop the Jedi.
Come on.
I will break you.
Okay. You're getting to be a bit much here. Time for a tactical retreat. And there that! That didn't go too well.
Come out, coward.
Nice work!
Now I am the master.
And she dies, of course. Come on, jump back up here. Don't go down to him.
I will defeat you.
Come on now, we can take him. Nice! There we go. I hear someone else.
You're surrounded.
There he is. No! I kinda hate that you can kill your friends.
Let's see how good you are.
How about we don't do that? Oh. He's raging.
I sense your presence. You won't get far.
Okay, now they're two on me.
You can't escape.
Okay, that went rather well.
You won't get far. Escaped? How?
There's still one more around, isn't there? Yeah, down there. Over here, guy. Over here. Oh yeah! Lightning does the trick, eh? Okay, so now there is that guy over there. That I need to take care of somehow. Ah, oh, come on! There always have to be two of you, eh?
Do you fear me?
Because you knew we couldn't win one-on-one. I don't fear you. I fear your little team over there.
Do you fear me? I will break you.
You won't get far.
Ah, come on. Stop it. Lay off.
Let's see how good you are.
Okay, got a few hits on him.
Stop the Jedi.
Oh yeah, getting Stop. Away. Okay, they can't really reach me up here, but they can do their force attacks. Oh yeah, took you both down, suckers! That was a lot of me running back and forth though. And that's not very good. I mean, I have soon been playing this 20 minutes and still haven't done anything, it feels like. Ooh. And just when I arrive, they die.
Stop.
Oh. Okay, jumping by him.
Let's see how good you are.
How about no? Okay, I got away from him. I didn't even notice that. Hidden treasure down there. And... oh, I didn't die. I was going to say, and there I die. Trying to get it. Okay, so now I got a little shield and back up to full health. That is great stuff. Still haven't done anything, I feel like.
Let's see how good you are.
Okay. Now we're doing this again. He's in rage mode.
You won't get far.
Okay. That almost killed me. I can't really win like close-up battles with those guys. Okay, let's heal up. Heal up some more. It's basically me running back here, healing up. And I'm pretty sure he knows how to heal too, so this is gonna be hard work. It's gonna be worse than Labor Day. Okay. Let's recharge our batteries. And there we die. Seriously? That freaking guy. Come on now. There we go. It looks like you have the advantage if you get to be below someone, actually. Could be good to take note of.
You won't get far.
Oh yeah, let's see about that. If you said I wouldn't get far, why would I stop then? Wouldn't that be kind of pointless? Okay, he kills me now. I'm just getting too reckless, I feel. Yeah, too reckless. There is like no use in me even trying to play anymore. So I'm gonna end off the episode here. Noah did basically do nothing. Besides went in through a door. And died a bunch of times. I really need to figure out a new strategy and like calm down and all that. Before I can keep on playing. So I hope you enjoyed this even though I didn't do much, as I said. And I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye bye.